Spreadsheets are super neato. I mean, just look at them. Look at this one. Ah, look at that one. If looking at stuff like this geeks you up like it does for me, we should be friends. If it doesn't, like a normal human being, you probably need a good business analytics solution to consolidate and simplify your company's data into visual, actionable dashboards. Qlik and Tableau are two business intelligence, or BI, systems that do just that. Also, hi, I'm Kyle, and I'll be walking you through this comparison of Qlik and Tableau. If you find this video useful, it'd help a bunch if you threw me a like and subscription with those buttons down below. Qlik strives to make data literacy more accessible to everyone in an organization. The software does this by leveraging many different options for visualizing data, which users can build using drag-and-drop features. These visualizations allow a surprising amount of granularity, considering how well they summarize large groups of data. Users are able to request data views as specific as quarterly sales in a given region in plain conversational requests. Qlik also uses an associative engine to help reveal insights that can be easily lost to human error. This focus on showing associative data tends to surface insights a human would not have on their own. While this is good for viewing the same data sources in different ways, some users might find the experience overwhelming. Tableau helps users tell stories with data by making it easier to find and share insights. Customizable, user-friendly dashboard tools let analysts generate graphs and reports for forecasting, spotting trends, and more. Tableau's query-based approach gives users a more hands-on experience and allows for exacting deployment of only the data points a user has personally sought out. Although this empowers individual users to find answers for themselves, it may do so at the cost of unexpected insights. Tableau also lets users present data analysis as a story, using slideshow tools like Microsoft PowerPoint to help analysts create narratives. This simplifies the process of parsing data and translating it for broader business audiences. Depending on your organization's needs, Qlik and Tableau offer different deployment options. For Qlik, businesses can choose from a selection of software as a service, or SaaS, on-premises, or private cloud for deployment. Similarly, Tableau comes as an on-premises or cloud-based solution. Qlik prioritizes scalability with its multi-node deployment options, allowing massive enterprises to locally house and access their own instance of Qlik. For smaller operations, though, this may be excessive. Tableau deployment is usually faster and simpler compared to Qlik. However, large businesses may experience bottlenecks when bloated servers are forced to manage more requests than they are equipped to handle. Both Qlik and Tableau handle the less obvious number crunching that human resource, or HR, analytics requires. Qlik aids talent acquisition initiatives by monitoring data at large businesses that would otherwise be a time-consuming process for an individual. The data Qlik provides can be anything from departmental headcounts to the precise spending areas for hiring budgets. By utilizing its AI to display data like employee development and training costs, Qlik becomes a useful and responsive HR companion. Tableau carefully monitors turnover rates, retention headcounts, and intracompany movements. This data is also easily collated by Tableau for stakeholder presentations, keeping everyone in the loop no matter their proximity to the hiring process or stake in HR budgets. Both Qlik and Tableau support multiple users with role-based permissions, so companies don't have to worry about the wrong people viewing data they shouldn't be able to access. Additionally, system administrators can also enable multi-factor authentication, or MFA, as an extra safeguard against weaker passwords. For Qlik, an enterprise can set up MFA using Okta, and Tableau users can use Duo. For maximum security, both solutions offer single sign-on, or SSO, capabilities. This is ideal for organizations looking to minimize the threat compromised user passwords pose for companies' most valuable data. Qlik and Tableau are powerful BI software solutions that offer numerous advantages, but one may meet your organization's unique needs better than the other. And Qlik comes equipped with robust, AI-backed data parsing capabilities. The automatic report visualization and intelligent query features make it an invaluable tool for large enterprises working with large volumes of raw information. Tableau, on the other hand, is an excellent fit for single-office enterprises and small businesses. From its deployment to its data management, Tableau is agile and powerful enough to handle complex workloads without being overwhelming for small teams. That wraps up our comparison video. Thanks for watching. If you made it this far, consider throwing us a like and subscription down below. For more info on BI solutions, visit our website for our free list of the top options available today. Click the button on the left to get started.